Frontier Thesis. This was written by Frederick Jackson Turner to explain that America was had only been successful due to expansion and concern about the lack of new land. So if all these successes had come from expansion and America can't expand anymore, I mean, we've reached the West Coast, what can we do? It was written in 1893, and it was written due to his observations of recent history and what contributed to it. The fact it led to later imperialism in the early 1900s to gain more land.